päivä tehdään suomalaista urheiluhistoriaa. Tuolla Olli Mäki kohtaa amerikkalaisen Davey Moore, hallitsevan höyhensarjan maailmanmestari. Te voitte olla varmoja, että tullaan tekemään kaikkemme, että mestaruus jää Suomeen.
The actor Jarkko Lahti, he's very dedicated person and very ambitious actor. So if he is involved with the film, he gives everything that he got. And he has and he started to do boxing 2011 after I mentioned about this film, but it was just an idea. But he did it anyway. I think he's warm, very nice tone of humor that he has. It's just perfect for this film, because I think this film without humor there is nothing in it. I mean, it's not a comedy, but still the humor is very, very, very essential for this film.
Saako olla ihan rehellinen?
Totta kai, mullehan sun pitää nimenomaan olla rehellinen.
Tiedätkö, musta tuntuu, että mä luulen, että mä oon rakastunut.
Joo, terve.
Aha. The inspirations for this film, I think, were mostly the actual references that we watched and agreed with my DOP were the early 60s documentaries. And also some early 60s English or Eastern European films. He didn't want to watch, my DOP didn't want to watch any boxing films. And so I did it alone, but I think that they were not affecting on the visuals, but yeah, maybe more documentaries than 60s fiction. I knew Olli Mäki before because he's from the same town that I'm from, and he's well known there. Used to be well known also in all over Finland, but not anymore. But I met him in a theater premiere, and I heard him talking with some older man, and they were talking about this fight, and then all the others, they thought that must have been like the worst day of your life. And he said that he was just laughing. No, it was the happiest day in my life. And that's also the background for the title of the film. And I felt that he's funny, but I was interested in a way that he always seemed to have a different point of view of looking at things.